Hi, I'm James Foley, author and illustrator of Stellarphant, and I'm here to talk to you today about the true history of animals in space, as shown in the back end papers of the book. Now, we've got a question from Selena. Selena asks, was there ever a cat in space? Yes, there was, Selena. The very first cat in space, and also the only cat in space, was Felicetté, 1963. Now, from the name, yes, she was French. She was a Parisian street cat, and the French space program, they decided not to use dogs or to use chimps or monkeys like the Americans and the Russians were using, because I'm not exactly sure, just because cats are more French, oui oui, I don't know, perhaps. So they sent this cat up into space, and at the time she was not called Felicetté, she was called C-341, which sounds a little bit kind of Star Warsy, Blade Runnery, and a bit impersonal. Maybe that was because they didn't want the scientists getting too attached to the animals, I'm not really sure. But this cat, C-341, went into space and came back down and survived. And now the world's press went, oh, fantastic, we want to report about this, but we're not going to call her C-341 because that sounds really boring. Why don't we call her Felix, named after the cartoon character who was popular, called Felix the Cat. And the French went, oh, yes, this is a good idea, but she is a girl, no? So we will not call her Felix. We'll call her Felicetté. And that's how she got her name. Now, she was the only cat to go into space. The French tried to send another cat, but unfortunately that cat died in a launch accident. So Felicetté has the record for the only cat who ever went to space. In 2017, a wonderful person on the internet called Matthew Serge Guy decided to set up a Kickstarter campaign to have a statue of Felicetté, because a lot of the other firsts, the first chimp, Ham, the first dogs from Russia, they've got their own sort of statues and memorials, but not a lot of people knew about Felicetté the cat. So Matthew said, let's do a Kickstarter campaign, let's get a statue of her. They raised something like $57,000, I think it's US, and they set up a bronze statue in front of the International Space University in Strasbourg in France. So if you ever go there, you can see a beautiful statue of Felicetté. You can rub her paws and thank her for her contributions to space research and travel. So that's some of the true history of animals in space as seen in Stellarphant. If you've got any questions about any of the animals that appear in the back end papers, chuck them in the comments below and we'll do our best to answer them.